Alright, let's do this. Shades of Shada. I was wondering when you'd show up, Ronald. I hope you haven't made any plans for tonight. Nope, I've still got a good 3 hours. Actually, yeah, about 3 hours. Got a situation on our hands. Remember our good friend, the Phantom Thief? Well, it seems he's decided to branch out for burglary to cold-blooded murder. What? And he, Mr. Many Faces, have been kind enough to leave one of his signature calling cards at every scene. The weight of 5 corpses will bring the scales of justice to balance. No, the only thing my readers like. Oh, time to look in. Now we, the hidden treasure of Uda, was it? If there's anyone who could shed some light on this, it's you know who. What do you mean? Well, now, if it ain't my favorite venture and my favorite mythwar reporter. What have I done to this? I see. As much as I'd like to help. Raid, you found all the lost. There's more than its fair share of treasures hidden. I can tell you this much though, whatever the thief's got a... the right teacher. The swan. Come on, I say it's time we paid a visit to the man in no business to... Oh, really? Oh, really? Perhaps you should tell everyone the truth about the ultimate weapon. Oh, wait. I don't think anyone would really care about that, sadly. Ethernet! Where do we gotta go? Alchemist Guild. Humphrey! Thank you.
this self-styled warrior of light. Be wanting to speak with me. One Ronald stuff, yes. No. What did you do? That's for bad. Yeah, I was. Darkness falls and hopes fades to despair. Four warriors born of light shall descend in the righteous glare. Thus by these four men. Lady has it. Oh god. Yeah. Shame that. The head of a public, a high-ranking officer, government official, and influential scholar. Other than that, they were all Yeah, with a got it with a crew. The murderer plots the death of two more, even as we speak. Clues may be serious for writing them. But there's someone else killing. Okay. Sunlight, sound problems in my ear. Had to think for a moment. Where do I go? What do I do with my life? I woke up at 5 in the morning. Ugh, so I might be a little, still be out of it, even though it's been like hours since I've been awake. You dare to Much pleasure, Shaman. Why does she keep laughing like that? Okay. Oh my God. Who is that in the background? just a random person? Is that what it is? It's for the money. Everything else, like, some knowledge might serve as well. Go. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna eat a cookie and be done. Oh wait, I gotta go to the
Is it this one?
Young people, these. Nation of mages. And imagine if such an that would be one. Oh, there's gotta be more than meets. No, there's gotta be more to it than that. So that's how it happened. So two brothers. Yeah, two sons. One of know that the gee, it would suck if people found out Udall was working with Beastmen. Perhaps we should take a little trip to the Beastmen.
Perhaps you'd like to go and find.
Horizon.
You know that place. Anything weird about this guy? Day present. All right, I'll tell you. The thief's got himself some. The arbiters of truth. Secret society and all. Infiltrated personages of the Sultan. False knowledge about the order. You know, people who, wow, a secret organization that covers up the truth from the public. Honey, watch. You got a fam. Who hired you and where can we find? What is 5 bits? B
You didn't. Oh, we're going to Vestroom A. How odd that this is all happening right at, right out the door, right at the front door of, the Waking Sands. Well, kinda, it's like right there. Think quite all right. What are we doing? Then there was one. Ever since I picked up the trail, something is. Would do Do you see what he's doing? All right. By implanting that he wants to talk to her after the case in her mind, it will distinguish between the real her and in case a fake one shows up. Where am I going? Scabbard's Wand. Four thousand health now. Theromage? No, I have to go to Alchemy Skill. Came for the direct. I am her. I don't know, man. You knocked the phantom thing. No. Uh-oh! Whatever I must. Please don't think. I was not wearing a mask. Now where the hell are you? With the Phantom Thief to think. The Wise Man's Whisper. Man, she's gonna have to wait till later to show up, man. This just got dark. That you saw, I think it was just... Thank you. makes no sense, though, because Ellie was with us during all the everything that has been going on. Beneath the mask.
Here we go.
My ever loyal associate. Another other than me, mind you. What a role I sought of my own accord. My name and my prevent the spread of historical lies that. Names are the think of my. Let's see my loyal assistant. It's back. Hildibrand, what are you doing? A water-stained letter. Be wary and be warned. Trust no one and your friends all the less. I'm sorry, are we in Gravity Falls all of a sudden? Dipper, are you out there? This will avail you well. Use it wisely. Now you. Neither of it, I just say this because. Myself excluded, of course. Oh, is that so? My dear mother. His dear mother would, not be pleased. Uh-oh. Godbert. What are you in words with each of them? No, it ain't you. Your protectors. That was too easy. Doing money. That's not... You have some... What is that on her cheek? it. Familiar. This just got really weird. What secrets does she hold? What we are, mind you. What is it? Years ago. So we've come back full circle. This whole thing started with zombies, and apparently now we've gone back to zombies.
actually called out Earth. Trust your Sauron and look after him for a day. Oh my god, we know. Is that a frying pan? Resume. What the? Who is this woman? Damn it. You're Hildibrand. What the? My beloved boy's been turning. I haven't noticed. Uh oh. I can come on a bit too strong. Too strong at times? How do we fix this? No, seriously. Just look at him. He's green. Actually, there's still time to reverse the zombie curve. Oh, holy water. I have to reintroduce you to that wall. Jeez. That's a rooster. Okay, so yeah, can we? Thank you.
So where are we at? We gotta go back up. You provide my good. Oh, really? You were just saying a moment ago how precious it was because. Got the stuff, whatever you. Boom, boom. She must be a ninja. Home cooking? A chef? Boy, did that nap. Twenty crates. For a warrior, you're not a warrior. You're a crazy psychopath. Why are you looking at the market board? Stop cheating. Balls to reflect. Ronald. He has long lost. Oh no! You can see meeting you here. The. Oh no, he used. He pretty much preyed on the crystals, and of course, if you do that. If you use the crystals as a conduit, it can summon like your wishes, which would pretty much create a primal. He just summoned his own version of a primal. What is this stuff? Our last vow. What are you doing doing around here? Let me jog your memory. There's a moon sick maid.
Yeah.
Mommy dears. Okay, we're going. Where's the site at? Central. Why is everyone over here? When this thing is over here. One misstep at the console. Put the chat mode and say. Use the keyboard or software keyboard to call out Ellie. Okay. Where at? Where do I stand? Ow! Wait. Oh, you go up there, okay. Didn't you guys? There we go. That's how that's done. There's too many of them.
What the?
I'm on top.
What in the world?
That smile. They run fast. Darkness falls and hopes to... My eyes. Those are not four warriors of one. They are the four gentlemen of one. What? Wait! It didn't. Fortunately, our was... with immunity to zombie powder. The actual dead. We knew we had to take action. But immunity to... I'm just gonna pretend that makes any... He can't be turned into a zombie.
is he doing him?
I hope you.
Don't you say anything. Oh my god.
What?
Oh, look at that frown!
Why do you have the treaty blade?
The true one at that. Is that my cute old friend? What the?
Whoa. Now that looks pretty cool.
Free to voice. Doubtless the crystals hurt Greg's. Please, summoning forth his friend. No, your friend, but rather the primal. Needs to be bound by the laws of logic.
Got his friend back, kinda.
Tense one, that's a very
one man could summon a primal on his own. Word to the scions at once.
Don't worry. I think it's his mother. Worry about.
My God.
Have we?
So I'ma pour her
south shroud.
Pouring mill.
Thank you.
teleport there. Hildibrand, what did you do? Really? His prime. Battle in the big keep. So yeah. I actually didn't think there would be another I was wondering if we would fight him in this one or next time. This is the end.